In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up Art Conductor in Logic. So right after you've purchased Art Conductor, you will be redirected to a download page, which looks like this. And the download page contains four different items. One is Art Conductor, and the other three items are the manual and other files you might need in the future. So what you do now is you download all four items. In the next step, we're going to install Art Conductor. When you open the archive you've just downloaded, you will see it contains two folders. One is for the documentation, and the other one is all the files you want to copy over to Logic. The special directory we need is here. In your user folder, the music folder, the audio music app folder, and it's called Articulation Settings. You take this folder here, the Art Conductor Logic folder, and drag it over to the Articulation Settings. Now you're all set. Let's take a look at Logic. In Logic, I've set up a contact instance. I'm going to open it, and I'm going to take the Cinematic Studio Strings, Celli, and load the instrument. The next thing I want to do is I'm going to the articulation sets and I'm load the corresponding articulation set for the celli. So I'm going to Art Conductor. Here are all the manufacturers. Here are the cinematic studio series and the studio strings and the celli. I'm sure you have noticed that right above the instrument, there's a new articulation menu. Now you can use this menu to choose the articulation within the instrument. Say I want to play trills. I select trills and I play the trills. The instrument switches to trills. Let's take some long notes. Okay, let's take a look at what I've just played. These are all long notes. Let's say, just for the sake of this example, I want to change them to tremolos. I select the tremolos here. And you can see that the instrument switches to tremolos when it plays those notes. Installing and setting up Art Conductor in Logic is super easy. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We are going to release more videos of that kind in the future. Thanks for watching.